So, my name is Miguel. I'm 14 years old and I'm a student drummer here from Cape Town. I'm in a school band. I have a YouTube channel where I do drum covers for songs that I love playing. And I'm super excited to be representing Collision. I've grown really fond of Collision 5A drumsticks. Amazing weights, super well balanced, and very comfortable to play with in general. My favorite things about Collision is their community. They're very organized with sponsorships and endorsements, and I just absolutely love it. They're very welcoming to new drummers like myself, and of course, I cannot forget sticks and the merchandise that they produce. But for you guys, I'm going to be playing a song, Pardon Me by Incubus. But before we start that, I just want to say thank you to Collision for this opportunity. But without further ado, maybe it's nothing.
I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I am at all I can take an exploding scene, bigger than it possibility. I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy right up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusted kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in free. But thinking so much takes my day.
So bad.